All right, Ted, Metro arresting these 20 individuals following a sex offender verification operation. These are just a portion of the arrest. Authorities contacting more than 1,700 those sex offenders throughout the Las Vegas Valley. Charges for the 20 arrested included failure to obey sex offender registration laws, probation violations, and other arrest warrants. One of those arrested did not have a picture available.